Hey guys, how's it going? How you doing? So this is this week's video. Obviously, otherwise what week would we were in next this is next week's video and last week's video. Not really, but thank you so much for clicking and watching if you're actually watching, because I don't really have a whole lot of subscribers. Nope, not a whole lot. So this week's video is gonna be over 10 things that over 10 things that girls do not know about guys. So, basically, we actually have a lot more things, but I'm just gonna do 10. 10 easy ones. So, we don't listen very well. We try, like, we really try. But our mind just goes other places. It just does not stay focused. We're always thinking of something else. Our mind is honestly going. We can't focus very long. So we have very short attention span, like Dory. Just if you're talking to us and you're just talking and then you say something and we're like, yeah, that's cool. It's because we weren't probably listening, and we're sorry. We try, like, we really try. It just doesn't happen sometimes. Like, it just doesn't happen. Something embarrassing about guys. Like, alright, so we have a lot of embarrassing things about us. But one big thing is, like, our iTunes library. If you were to go through, like, different iTunes libraries, like, we have stuff that you wouldn't expect us to have. Just depending on the person, like, personality or whatever. Like, just if they're a pretty dark person, like, you wouldn't expect them to have, like, pop music or something. Or, like, some guys seriously lie about what's on their iTunes library. Our team's library is just everywhere. We have stuff that you just wouldn't expect. That's something that's kind of embarrassing. Some of it's like really embarrassing, just what we have on there. Number three! Number three, we are very emotional. We try to act very tough. And we're like, we're not gonna cry. Now this just kind of varies for every single guy, but we are very, sorry. We are very emotional, like just on different things, just depending on what it is. We just are very emotional. I'm a very emotional mom's boy. Deal with it. We are just very emotional. So different movies, like if we're watching with a bunch of friends and a couple girls or whatever, the movies crush. Unless we figure out that it's okay to cry, we keep a straight face. Like we want to cry a little bit, but we don't, because we have to act tough. Because apparently we're tough. We're not. We're really not. Number four. We like to keep things from when we were little kids. I don't know what it is. Like, we're kind of hoarders on that stuff. Like, we seriously, like, just like to keep stuff. It's kind of a problem, actually. Especially for me. We just like to keep stuff. We are very emotional. We get attached to things. I still have all my toys from when I was a kid. Now, I don't play with them anymore much. We like to keep things from when we were little kids. Like, I have all my toys. I have my pillow that I grew up with. I still sleep with the same pillow for the past at least 10 years. I've had the same pillow. And I'm about to turn 19. Number five. We care how we look. Like, we're actually really self-conscious about how we look. As you can tell, I mess with my hair a lot because I'm very self-conscious about my hair. I don't know what to do with this. Like, seriously, this hair is just kind of there. It's just there. I don't know what to do with it. We're very self-conscious on how we look. So girls think that we just wake up and we just put on a shirt and just walk out the door. We don't. Like, yeah, some guys have shorter hair, but they probably run the same issues to where they have this bed head that's just kind of everywhere. But we care about how we look. Like, we want to smell good. Well, it's kind of it. We want to smell good. We want our hair to be kind of good. Yes, we don't have to wear makeup like girls, but some guys have really bad skin, so we actually have to do stuff. Whenever we're, like, around our crush or whatever, we want to look nice or do whatever, so then we're around our crush, and it's a group of friends, and there's another guy that we know likes her. You're like, I really don't like you. You're my competition now. You look good. I don't know, like, we're very self-conscious, like, do I look better than him? We notice these things. Guys say we don't. We say we don't, but we do. Don't let us lie. Number 6. We like selfies. We do like pictures of ourselves. Any of my friends that actually know me know I like selfies, like, a ton. It's a problem. Like, I use Snapchat a lot. Like, if I'm taking a good picture on Snapchat and I actually am like, hey, I like that picture. Save. We like selfies. I've taken pictures of myself since before this word selfie became a thing. It's kind of annoying. I really wish this thing... Oh, it's annoying. Anyways, like... Can you even see it? Anyways, like, I have so many pictures of myself. It's kind of a problem. Not just by ourselves. Just to remind you guys, it's not just by ourselves. We like to take pictures with our friends. And it makes it a little bit more, like, not weird. Number 7! We are scared. Alright, so whenever we're around a girl or other guys, around girls or guys, we try to act very tough, like we're big macho men, like, you can't touch us, like, we're not. We are very scared of things, but we act tough. Like, I'm kind of scared of spiders, but I'm also not. Like, we, around whenever we're on, girls are like, ah! And so we're like, alright, we have to kill it, we can't be the worst. So, we kill the spider. Spider killers. We're not as tough as we think we are. We try to act cool and tough and macho and muscular and... We're not. Number 8. We use the word cool for everything. Like, everything. We say cool because we don't know what to say. Now, sometimes we actually mean it like, oh, hey, you got a basket for basketball or something. You got a basket. I just know something else. You got a basket in basketball or something like that. And we're like, oh, that's really cool. We don't know, like, even then, we're like, we don't know what to say. We can even be mad, like, super mad about something, and we still say cool. Like, if somebody were to cheat off you, and they're like, hey, I cheated off you, like, hold up, you should, like, let me, you're in trouble, we're just like, oh, cool! Like, we don't know how to show our emotions. Number 9! So, we have a line that should not be crossed. Like, it's a legitimate line that you should just not cross. It's kind of hidden. You don't know it's even there, but it's there. It's something that somebody can say, or something that somebody can do, or just, yeah, it's pretty much say. It's like, there's just a line that should not cross. I have a line, but nobody's really crossed it. Yeah, we do have a line that just should not be crossed. And there are certain people that actually know how to push their funds to get to where they will cross that line, and it would be nice for that reason. I will not say that. Last but not least, number 10. We have secret talents. We have things that we can do, we don't share. Every guy has at least one, but most guys have a couple that we hide, and we don't tell anybody about it, or we don't show anybody, and we might. It just depends. Mine is, well, you'll actually have to like this video, and let's get it to 10 likes, I don't know. Let's get a couple likes, a couple views. And once I get more likes and views and comments and subscribers, I'll do a video of my secret hidden talents. If you know me, you might think you know all my secret talents. But you don't. Alright, just make sure you follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Vine, and Twitter. Alright, follow me on my 4 social medias. I don't use Vine a whole lot, but I use it sometimes. Make sure you give this video a good comment. Comment what you think below of this video, and comment what your secret talent is, and then also comment what you think I should do with my hair, because this is getting ridiculous. So comment what you think below, make sure you subscribe, please subscribe, and also give this video a thumbs up, and like it, and do it, and so I'll see you next week. Bye!